Yes, I've been all that time in formation from the time that I joined the seminary to this day. And major part of my time has been spent here in Mysore, last 16 years. And I consider at this stage of formation we are giving the best that we can as of today, especially in the light of my own personal experience of formation that I've received all along seminary days. Today we offer perhaps the best personal guidance for the students. Personal attention is paid in guiding them in their prayer, in their human Christian growth, which is very significant at this stage, we consider. Then the kind of exposure programs they have, the real life exposure, the very fact that they are going to the college, attending regular college, mixed college, mixed education, they certainly benefit a lot at their age group. Besides that, being students for priesthood, they are also exposed to the missionary situation, especially where our own men are working. So every year, the final year students do go out to Orissa, Andhra, one of the missions, and spend nearly a month. And this is perhaps one of the best organized mission exposure programs we have. Then the second year, they also spend a week out in the missions here nearby in Karnataka itself. So as far as exposure programs are concerned, I think we are very happy with the thing that we do. Then the course content. The college offers science, commerce, and arts subjects, a wide variety of subjects from which the students can choose, which will give them a regular university graduation. Our own philosophy program, besides offering the traditional courses, we also offer certain courses which we consider are particularly important for our own students who are future missionaries. In the philosophy course content, we have made more or less a 50-50 divide between the Western systems of thought and the Oriental systems of thought. At this stage, we cover all religions, major religions, Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, tribal religion. Then we have courses on ideologies and movements in the country. They are also a kind of socio analysis of the situation to which Marx, Gandhi, Christ, different people, how they respond. We consider these kind of new inclusions in the syllabus do give them a better orientation to face the challenge of tomorrow. I would like to say that we expect more and more young men to join our society precisely because we are a missionary congregation and we do believe we have something new to offer to them in terms of their own challenges. We consider our society being a missionary society. Our young men certainly can reach out to the frontier situations, especially because we have now branched into what we call specialized apostolates, like specialized studies in anthropology, specialized studies in dance and music, which are new ways of reaching out, bringing gospel values to the other people. And therefore, we do believe that we have something very unique to offer to the young men who are really creative and enterprising.